the automation of recurring engineering work, that is a game changer that will impact the way the customers can be served with satellite and space assets. Reflex was founded to reinvent the way satellites are produced. We aim to build, to manufacture, and to deliver satellites within 12 months after ordering them.
Typical payloads that customers want to send in space can be, on one hand, sensors like optical cameras. It can also be telecommunication modems, so technologies that are very rapidly evolving. The problem in the status quo of the space industry is that designing and delivering a spacecraft that supports a payload in space can take up to 3 to 4 years. In the meantime, you have to freeze the development of your system that you want to launch. The time that passes between is lost time for the customer.
Our mission is to take a very fast approach to production and combine it with a quality that meets the standards. That's why we look at optimizing our production process. We were specifically looking for tools to overcome the issues of manual recurring tasks.
When we heard about Synera, it seemed like a very good fit, and I was curious to try. Every satellite is different. Each payload has very different kinds of requirements. Every system we deliver has to be tailor-made.
A normal satellite structure is made of a lot of different components, different brackets. As a structure architect, I'm designing different models. I propose different shapes of the structure for the satellite. We work in the CAD software normally, and you design everything by hand. When someone asks me for a change, I need to invest a lot of time in order to make that possible. And sometimes a change has to be done by tomorrow, then I don't have time to change that. That's why we were looking for a tool that allowed us to make a satellite structure in an automatic way.
The structure of the satellite will look in a different way essentially every time, but the rules follow a certain pattern. It's always the same logical steps. What we need to get this repeatable process right is implement certain workflows that follow a standardized approach, but always output individualized results. Synera for us is the software that enables us to implement these workflows.
Now with Synera, you don't design a specific part. You design the workflow that designs that part. With only one click, I can change how the satellite would look like only by changing the input parameters. So when the customer comes with specific requirements, you change the parameters and you will have a different shape automatically. And you don't have to do that by hand anymore. The software is composed of these blocks. In these blocks, you have only inputs and outputs. Very, very simple. You don't have to program lines of code. Normally, the different tools of the different engineers, they are not compatible.
Synera is the connector that integrates all the different files, all the different softwares that we use, and creates this repeatable workflow for us.
Could be transferring data from software to software, could also be exporting data in a reusable format. The flexibility that Synera offers is enormous. It works as a connected system of systems, if you want.
In the end, what we'll have is the customer requirements coming in at the beginning, and then an auto-generation of all manufacturing and design relevant files at the end.
What is exciting is that I don't need to do a repetitive task anymore. From the same workflow that you have, you can create hundreds of different designs in a couple of minutes.
Synera really helps to reduce these tedious, recurring engineering tasks. For that, it is a crucial step for our positioning on the market.
Because every process, every workflow that we can automatize saves us time, which allows us to really bring it down the amount of work human engineers have to put in designing a satellite to a minimum.
Just the mere outlook to be able to deliver a satellite within 9 months or 12 months is something that opens a new perspective to the market. This is a game-changing speed in the space industry. It gives me a good and comforting feeling that there are companies working on exactly what we need to really optimize our process. Synera is such a company and will enable us to achieve our goals. It's a beautiful product and we're very happy with it so far.